Step over the ball with your left foot and clamp the ball between your right instep and your left heel. Drag the ball up your left leg with your right foot and kick the ball off your left heel and into the air. The more you lean forward, the more the ball will go over your head. You'll want to start slow with the ball in a stationary position. Once you get more comfortable, try to dribble and do it while you're in motion.